Are you still worried about how to restore a low-quality video to a clear one? In today's video, we will compare two video quality enhancement software, UniFab and Winxvideo AI. If you happen to need to enhance video quality, then this video will help you. First is UniFab. Its functions are introduced in detail on the official website. We can download and try it for free. Enter the UniFab software. The interface is very simple and fresh. You can see that there are many functions in this navigation bar. We select the video upscaler function. Firstly, we will put the video into an AI video upscaler. You can rename the video here and see the basic information of the video, including video resolution, video format, audio format and file size. The three buttons here are for trim, crop and audio operations in the video. Click trim and you can see the operation steps on the right side of the interface. Click the small scissors to trim the video. Click crop, you can crop, rotate and flip the video. Audio interface, you can perform some sound operations, including volume, stereo, enhance human voice, and remove background noise. Okay, here you can adjust the video resolution, audio and video format. We resize the video to 4K, and output it as MP4. UniFab supports preview function, you can see the exported images in advance. And you can zoom here. Okay, click settings to make advanced settings. Here you can modify the quality of the video, and by modifying the quality you can change the bitrate of the video. Below are some audio settings. The original video has no audio. You can choose the audio format according to your needs. Subtitles are also selected according to your needs. Finally, click Start. You can see that UniFab can enhance your video in a short time. Okay, next is Winxvideo AI. You can download the free trial version from the link provided. Select Video AI, open the software, and load the video you want to improve. The structure of the software is as follows. Here you can select the area you want to improve the quality of. You can select the appropriate AI model in the function column on the right. Different AI models correspond to different functions. This time we select the Gen Detail V2 model in super resolution and choose to export it as a 4K video. Here you can see the output effect before and after comparison. Okay, finally we click Run. You can see that the export speed of Winxvideo is not very fast, only about 2.5 FPS. Okay, let's skip the waiting and enter the effect comparison of the two. You can see that both softwares make the originally blurry video clearer, and the outlines and details of the characters are clearer. Let's zoom in and compare the repair effects of the two softwares. The image after zooming in shows that the image of UniFab is clearer and the facial details of the characters are restored. The image of Winxvideo is still a little blurry and has a lower texture. Which restoration effect do you prefer? Through the comparison of effects, speed and operation, we invite you to use UniFab for video enhancement. You can download our software for free, and it includes a free trial after downloading. If you think it's good, UniFab Video Upscaler AI is on sale now. The price of lifetime is $69.99. Come and subscribe. We not only have Video Upscaler AI, but also many other powerful AI functions. The price of all-in-one is also on sale. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more AI tools and more useful videos. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.